So.
Seems you've been busy.
Tracking down the man who killed your father, yes.
Best of luck. He's killed most of my allies and intimidated the rest into silence. No closer now than I was 2 years ago.
I've seen him.
What? When? Where can I find him?
I'm not sure that's a good idea. He wants you dead, Elise.
What? You want to protect me?
I want to help you. The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
You cannot be serious. I don't trust the assassins.
Do you trust me?
We are all in the same boat, and now
I haven't changed that much, Elise.
Is that?
Bloody temp. Doing.
What the hell you done this time, pisspot?
The Templars have...
Went about as well as I expected.
Give it time. Mirabeau will talk them around.
His
luck can't last forever. François Germain, I believe Lefrenière was...
François Germain?
Yes.
Where is he?
His shop's on Rue Saint-Antoine. What the? Please!
Elise! What are you doing? Slow down! Wait for me! Going! What was that about?
Honor. François Germain was my father's lieutenant.
What?
He was cast out of the order when I was a girl. Something about heretical notions or Jaques de Molay, I'm not entirely sure. But he should be dead. He died years ago.
Did anyone tell him that?
I would very much like to ask him a few questions.
So would I.
Empty.
Upstairs. That's where his workshop was.
Let's go.
Might not even be the same Germain.
Tall, gray hair, eyes two different colors.
All right, perhaps it is the same Germain. Looks like no one's home. Elise.
Don't tell me. It's a trap.
Well, well.
It's a trap.
Look who it is. You're like molasses.
Looks like no one's home. Elise.
Don't tell me. It's a trap. It's a trap.
Look who it is. Kill them!
Stick him from the side! You bloody birds don't deserve anything but a flea to
pull the bastard out.
Looks like no one's home. Elise.
Don't tell me. It's a trap. It's a trap.
Well.
That was bracing.
Just like that time in Marseille.
Bit more blood this time around.
Stay down! Do you see them?
The windows, across the street! Watch out!
Thank you.
Stay down. Do you see them?
The windows across the street.